हाँ, दिस इज पार्ट ऑफ द आस्क पैट्रिक सीरीज फॉर सी टी एग्जाम. द क्वेश्चन इज बाय तविश. द क्वेश्चन इज हाउ डिड आई टॉप द सी टी एग्जाम. सो आई टेल यू द स्टेज प्रोसेस विच आई वेंट अबाउट डूइंग इट ब्रॉडली सो दैट यू अंडरस्टैंड हाउ डिड आई टॉप. मे बी आई हैव अ सेपरेट वीडियो इन डिटेल वेर आई टॉक अबाउट हाउ डू आई टॉप द सी टी. बट लेट्स टू पुट अ स्टेज. द फर्स्ट स्टेप आई डिड वॉज आई ट्राई टू बी कंफर्टेबल विद अ डिफरेंट टाइप ऑफ क्वेश्चन दैट कम इन द सी टी एग्जाम. So that means syllogism, the new questions are practice syllogism. So any new question that were there in a CT exam which was not there in the other exam, so I practice just to be comfortable with those type of questions. That's the first step, to be comfortable with those type of questions. They're all different type of questions that come in the exam. Second step was to build a strategy. I mean, which questions to solve first, which questions to solve later, which questions to solve in the end. So a lot of experimentation and mocks helped me to build a proper strategy for the exam. So looking at the type of questions, looking at a question which I'm good at, which I'm weak at, looking at the questions as to what question if I solve first will be good and what question if I solve last will be good. Based on that, I segregated the questions and tried to plan my paper. The strategy becomes the second most important thing. So once the comfort level in each questions, second is a strategy. Once you have a strategy in place, so what question first, what question later, what question middle, etc. The third part is then identifying questions where you can improve. Two types of improvement. One is maybe accuracy. So look at those questions where your accuracy is low. Maybe you can practice that and improve your accuracy. Or second, look at those questions where you take a longer time. Can you practice and reduce the time out there? So that's the third level of preparation. So where you try to gain more marks by practicing a set of questions where you feel you can improve. Either improvement of accuracy or maybe reduction of time. Both will help you to score more marks in the CT exam. So broadly speaking, first, you know, scoring rank one in the CT, I followed this strategy. Basically, getting comfortable with the basics, then formulating a proper strategy based on my strengths and weakness, and then identifying areas where I can improve and trying to improve on the same. If you can follow these steps, I'm sure it will help you to improve your scores as far as CT is concerned. Thank you.